everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Today's matchup features two teams looking for a win. It's the Jets coming in at 2-7, going up against the Ravens, who come in at 4-4. With that, it's time to hook up with our commentators in the booth as we turn it over to Brandon Guyton and Charles Davis.
They'll throw on first down with Peterman. Caught, Seferian Jenkins, right side. On first and 10, it's Peterman. And it pops free. The collision there jarred the ball loose and brings. They're going on fourth down. It's Peterman. And he finds Seferian Jenkins. And he's going to have the first down yardage. Now Peterman. They set up the screen to Hill. He'll have a first down inside the 10. And he's in. Touchdown, Jets. Jeremy Hill.
That one.
Patience, Grasshopper. Patience. It's early in this game, but you like the fact that they're around the football early. They're going to be upset they didn't haul that one in, but at least they're there at the moment of truth to make a play on it.
By the way, where did the Grasshopper thing come from? I know it's been around for a long time.
It was before you did.
Second down, Peterman. And to the tight end here, Seferian Jenkins. And he'll be taken down as that will take us to the end of the first quarter of play. They go play action here on first down. Flushed out right. And he'll avoid the tackle there with a slide. He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be.
Let's go! B-19! B-19!
On second down, Hill. And he'll be brought down right on the edge of the.
Gun, gun!
On second down, here's Peterman. And this will be caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Jets. Quincy Anunua. Now a play fake here on first down. Anunua's got it, complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before. From the gun, it's Peterman. Being chased out left. Now he'll let it go deep down the left sideline. So they took Ridley in Orlando with highlights and an. And look at this, it's a fake. Now Peterman on second down. Got an open man. It's a noon one. And he's able to get this one up to the.
To run routes in the middle of the field and become dependable targets for their quarterbacks and move the sticks. Those guys are worth their weight in gold.
And able to break one tackle, but they face a 3rd and 2.
Let's go.
Here's Peterman. Now they set up the screen. That's complete. And he's got the first before he's brought down at the 39-yard line. Now a first down carry. It's Hill. And brought down, but not before they're in. Give him 15 yards on that one, and the Jets move the chains.
Here we go now. No. Check. Patriot.
On first down, Peterman. And he's going to take it in for a Jets touchdown. Austin Seferian Jenkins.
following those guys through there for a nice explosive run.
Again, they run with Hill. Room here to run. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. On third down, here's Hill. The 20. And he gets this one all the way down inside the 15, just shy of the 10. Peterman to throw. And he is caught at the 7-yard line. And he's in. Touchdown, Jets.
You have fun with this one, partner.
I am. I mean, he's been fun to watch under center. From the gun on third down, Peterman. Open man, it's Safarian Jenkins. And they'll try and throw for it with Peterman. And he comes back with one complete. And he's going to have the first down at about the 38. Following the penalty, it's Hill. And he's able to get it down to the 25-yard line. And once again, Hill, he's been busy. Oh, and now he bowls him over. And he's able to work it here to the 8-yard line. And it's third down and goal from the 4. And he is in. Touchdown, New York. Jeremy Hill with his second touchdown of the game and 5th on the year. Throw. And he is out of bounds, able to get it across the 20-yard line.
Give him. That is his game, and that's what they're going to ride.
The previous play is under review.
Carry number 20 here for Hill. And he'll take this one up to about the 13.
If the stats are for what reason, we've seen it happen in college, and how about in the NFL? The miracle of the Meadowlands. All they had to do was take a knee and the game was over. The Giants ran it one more time, ball popped free. Philadelphia picks it up and wins the game.
What year was that?
1978. I think it was in November.